Salutations, everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Overlord, Raising Hell. I'm your host, BrainBoy20, where we'd last left off. We had been messing around in Evernight Forest, trying to get to the bottom of the dungeon that would lead us to death and glory. Now, I'd like to show you something. You might notice there's some major difference, most notably that my helmet no longer matches my armor. Well, that's because I finally decided to get Durium armor and grind something out. Even though my defense has dropped, my regeneration has been pumped heavily to almost an insane degree. Similarly, my weapon has been upgraded to a steel axe. Well, my weapon has been upgraded to a Durium axe, which, at the halfway point, has about as much damage as my steel axe. So I'm going to keep the Durium axe, because I need a little bit of upgrading. In fact, I'm going to go over here and see if I can get some more fire, some red minions into it, because I think I ground those out, and I was going to do a little forging on camera, just so I didn't leave this little bit of annoyance out for anybody to miss. There we go. About 50 can be shoved into there, and add a little fire damage to the axe. Notably, because I had like a few weapon, like a semi-decent weapon, I was going to go half melee damage, half fire on this axe and see if that actually helped. Just in case something happened to be fire immune. Basically, a more multi-purpose axe, and its raw damage, or just the damage overall, should be higher.
Where you can store your armor and weapons.
Oh, baby, it's definitely higher now. And we're now going to be making our way back to Heaven's Peak for the much-beloved section that I've been so dreading. A few domain quests, what was next? Kill Sir William the Black, investigate the Citadel, find Rose's wayward sister, Velvet. Ah, yes, this section. This is kind of why I built the super regenerative armor, but I'm also going to spend this time doing the smart thing and making sure my forces are at a semi-decent point. I.e., we're going to make sure that the browns are filled out to a decent degree. Nobody's dead for no reason, right? Good. Alright, now we can kill the rest of the sheep. As is tradition whenever we walk to Heaven's Peak, but this should be one of the last times we're here, because I fully expect to kill Sir William by the end of this episode, although I get the feeling that that's not going to happen anytime soon. You're chasing things around.
The city has been reopened!
We also need to shut these villagers up, so we'll get ready to do that in one moment. Just jump on him, that's it.
You don't want to leave the camp!
Oh, on second thought, I do.
Blue!
Oh my gosh. No fire, please.
Browns! Oh.
Alright, we'll take care of these two chuckle fucks. And maybe, just maybe, be able to pull something off. Are we killing them that fast? Like, is it legitimately that fast? Maybe the game just doesn't even have time to register that I'm killing them. Okay, they're certainly gonna have to register this. You hear nothing. Who are the other people with weapons? Or maybe they're just afraid of me.
The city has been reopened!
I think they're just legitimately afraid of me. They won't fight back. So I guess this is... Yeah, I've successfully suppressed them.
There are still zombies out there! I don't care what they say. I'm staying.
I still love cutting them off mid-sentence. I mean, I guess they'll fight back. I mean, they deserve everything that's coming to them. The have to hear their voice line. Okay, minions. Thank you for at least listening to me.
There are still zombies out there!
I honestly hate the fact that they're no longer trying to attack me. It'd be really nice if they still were, because, you know, that would actually mean I could chase them down. Oh, I think I coughed up a kidney. I can tell that it's going to be a lot harder to deal with these people. Maybe they're just so disenfranchised that they won't even fight for their lives because they fully believe that there's nothing for them here. Like, I just want to get supplies before going to Sir William the Black. And supplies includes life force. Are you stuck? Get over here. Alright, we are leaving. There's no reason to remain behind here. I guess maybe someone will equip themselves with something. At least you guys got weapons. Will you guys fight back? Maybe you won't. Maybe they are just so utterly terrified. Huh. Well. At least it's not someone saying magical forge, otherwise I think I might just get my... I don't even think I know what I'd do. Let's just grab supplies.
Soon we can start bringing the refugees back to the city.
About that.
I'm gonna search for my family. They may have made it to the camp.
Again, about
that. The plague hasn't gone yet, but it is subsiding.
Again, about that.
The plague hasn't gone yet, but it is subsiding.
So many free supplies. This is actually legitimately great.
The plague hasn't gone yet, but it is subsiding.
Alright, we're gonna have to fight a lot of succubi. This is gonna be fun, I can already tell. Oh my gosh, people are actually equipped decently. Okay, I was waiting for him to say magical forge and then just turn around and murder them, but since he hasn't said it, congratulations, he's won the Darwin Award. There's still succubi, fallen knights, anything? Not really. We'll be able to do some purging on camera eventually, but not right now. Now there should be zombies down there. A little. But I guess it's now our time to go into Sir William's keep. I guess I might have wanted to upgrade my armor a little bit more before trying anything here, but I guess I got time. I mean, the most important bit that I actually want from Heaven's Peak is beyond Sir William, and he's the only thing stopping me from this point onward. Anyway, last minute changes. There are none I'd like to make. I know I've gotten all the minion items and everything I could possibly retrieve. So, I guess we'll leave this place one last time and then go to Angela's Keep. Yeah, we're at 250% combat rating. Means jack shit, but we're at 250%. Yes, Sir William's party. Well, there's our autosave, meaning I'm gonna have to go all the way back to... Where was the other location I'd autosaved? I'm gonna have to walk back down there. Oh well. I didn't have grinding where I actually could go forward. We might as well loot the rest of the place before moving in. No, you're just a wuss. Alright, party goers!
Browns! Reds! Brown! Blues! Browns!
You! Didn't we leave you for dead in that godforsaken tower? You certainly should not be turning up at my party uninvited and flouting the dress code!
Your face flouts the dress code! Does anyone even look at your face? You're hideous! Yeah. You think you could hurt me? That's adorable. Alright, let's grab everybody. Time to trash this place into oblivion and drain it of all its wealth. I mean, this once again all was mine to begin with. I'm just retrieving it. You freaking baby. I gotta pick up all that stuff. It's your job, not mine. That's a lot of gold. Alright, what's over here? Ah, yes, the Red Dawn.
Reds!
I know I can mess with this by having fun just by sitting Browns. Right here and just having them burn everything before we even step in there. Come on.
Reds!
Once again, very convenient. But I think we're just gonna have to go through and do a ball and blitz.
Reds! Browns!
They die to give me Reds. Pleasure!
Reds! Browns!
Alright.
Blues!
Where'd my blues go? Blues, you are retards.
Do not kill all my party.
Browns!
Yes.
Okay, quit attacking my blues, you bleeding ingrates. I see what they mean by this being one of the more annoying sections. At least I've got high regen, and at least my browns are insane.
At least you're good for a little entertainment. I do hope you can stay the distance, peon.
Are we gonna fight 1v1? That's not fair.
Lose! Browns! Browns!
Oh my gosh! Everybody, please back here.
Blues! Browns!
Browns, swarm him.
There can be beauty in pain, you know, even in death!
Browns!
Blues!
There. Okay, there's no justice in this fight.
I have done things you could never dream of, little man.
Excellent. We're dealing with this now, are we? Okay, come on. Fight me. Turn around, kill these people. How dare they interrupt our fight? You know what? No, we're killing all your friends.
He is always watching.
Okay, can my browns not be terminally retarded? I have no problem with killing all of you.
There are no pleasures greater than those of the flesh.
I just want to kill off all of you before you become an issue. Oh! That was a mistake, I could already tell. And we're about to pay very, very dearly for it. Are you spawning?
A bloody and violent death! Now that's the way to start a party!
Are you infinitely respawning? Huh. I think you're infinitely respawning.
I may have fallen, Muck Dweller, but what a ride!
Yeah, I'm reasonably certain that there's an infinite amount of them. So why don't I just use flamethrower? Yeah, no, I'll just accept my death here because there's apparently an infinite number of respawning minions for him. Just gonna restart this whole charade, I guess. So that's what they meant by him being what the like hardest boss in this entire dungeon. Huh. No amount of armor is gonna save me. Alright, we already know what most of this stuff is worth, so I'm just gonna break it. These guys bring Squishy Wizard to a whole new level.
You! Didn't we leave you for dead in that godforsaken tower?
Yes, you did.
You certainly should not be turning up at my party uninvited and flouting the dress code.
The more I look at him, the more horrifying he looks. His neck looks like it's made of leather.
Browns!
Like, seriously, who would want to look this way?
You choose all!
I'll just break through this, because this place actually is efficient in terms of having everything right next to each other.
Reds! Browns!
Ah, this is gonna be fun. Here, come on. Kill. Come back. Just clear some space, that's all we need. I just need you guys to stay near me for 2 seconds, that's it. We don't have to kill a lot of you people, we just have to kill enough. Alright, back up. Yeah, you guys are coming out of doors in the walls. They died to give you insanity, sir. Oh, I get it. He's hiding amongst the... he's hiding amongst them.
Do not kill all my party guests!
Blues!
Save him. We're just gonna flamethrower, because this is gonna be ridiculous.
At least you're good for a little entertainment. I do hope you can stay the distance, peon!
It seems so forced. What? Oh gosh, we bugged out the game, didn't we? I can't see. My screen's still working, I can hear it. Yes, yes, that is completely...
Proud!
Even in death!
Rids!
So, you waste all my mana, get a ton of free hits in, with absolutely no benefit to me whatsoever, other than because...
I have done things you could never dream of, little man!
Oh, come on, focus on me, I'm the one smacking you about. Over here.
He is always watching. Ha! I can't believe I spent so long defending the right and the just. I thought fun happened to other people.
Oh my gosh, really?
Lose! Proud!
I guess we have to kill our way out of this hell. I guess we have to kill our way out of this hell. Okay, I guess I have to kill my way out of this hell, because this is ridiculous. Well, it's nice to know all my preparations were for nothing. Thank you, game. Now, what's the way back? Arbedia, what's the way to normal minions?
All!
This way.
I can't tell you how good it feels to throw off the shackles of morality and antiquated dogma.
I have no adequate response to this. Let's see, I've got one red remaining. We'll go with 10 reds, 30 browns, and everyone grab whatever equipment you can get your hands on. Because one, whoever's the loser in all this, you will be the one that becomes the sacrifice so I can get my health back without having to care. Admittedly, I could just run back and kill all these people. That is not an issue. I generally like a blue because I think that he was the only reason I was staying alive in that fight. Let's just see what happens when we murder all of them. I guess we'll just sit here and let the reds do their dirty work.
Reds!
I think the reds... Browns. Okay, now the reds are reset and are doing their job. Is there a way back? Alright, we're out of here. There's nothing we can gain from fighting these people.
You choose all!
Let's clear more space. Treasure is nice, but equipment is better. I think I could take a little bit less health. Now here should be the paladin, William. I knew this was gonna happen. I knew since the bottom of this section that we were going to have fun fighting you people. Thankfully, we can have our reds be all in the same room. Oh my gosh, you're attacking the reds.
Reds! Browns!
We have to fight them both at the same time. Hopefully I can get my minions back for this at least.
Reds!
Yes.
Browns.
You're getting free hits on my reds because there's not much else I can do except sit here and wait.
Reds!
Okay, in the event of making sure that you guys don't end up dead for no reason. No, no, no! Come on! Obey my freaking orders!
Reds! Browns! Reds! Browns! Reds!
We can at least attack them.
Reds! Browns!
No, you don't get to hit my reds.
Reds!
You don't get free hits on my reds.
Browns! Reds! Browns!
Thank you, come on.
Reds! Browns!
Just a few more good hits, that's it. A few more.
Reds!
And of course, you get to freely attack my reds, but I can't focus on two things simultaneously.
Reds! Browns!
So I hope you're all enjoying the cheering of Gnarl of Browns, Reds, Browns, Reds. And are hopefully not thinking about him being on the toilet screaming out loud. Anyway. Wait, I could do that the entire time?
Reds!
This changes everything!
Browns!
Why do you appear as golden? How are you not evil? You kill people for amusement.
Reds.
I didn't know you could move guard markers. This changes so much. Why doesn't the game tell you this? That makes things so much more convenient.
Reds. Browns.
I'm just not attacking them. My weapon deals more damage than most of my minions will ever will.
You have a little skill, peasant. But do not overestimate it. I have more.
You people. Tell me I can go back. Nope, nope, no, I can't get more minions. That's, of course, not permitted, because you're not expected to lose that many.
Oh!
On legendary difficulty, with people who you can't physically block. Hello.
I'm in here. And tell that greedy dwarf king that he can't have his wedding presents back. If I'm not going to have a wedding, I at least want presents.
That's Velvet.
And that is my kind of girl for this playthrough. I think. Maybe. Okay, come on, it's no surprise. There's no surprise here that I do not like Rose. And that there's a choice for anyone who's played this game before where you get to pick between one or the other. And I'm so glad I'm doing a full evil run through, because that makes this game so much easier. You're telling me that there's no possibility.
Why do you stop to kill cattle? The wizard taught me how to seek my freedom. I won't let you take it, you uncouth lout. Never!
Sir, I just realized your head is a box. Your head could in fact fit Solid Snake if he really felt like it.
Browns!
Oh my gosh. You're gonna make me fight all of you at once?
The wizard is watching. He is always watching.
Good thing I've got the melee skill to take on all of you.
Blitz! Brown Blitz!
There are no pleasures greater than those of the flesh.
Are you? Did you fully heal? Where'd you go? There you are.
A bloody and violent death! Now that's the way to start a party!
Well, I got some reds.
I made a bullet, muck dweller, but what a ride!
No, you're not hitting my reds. You're not hitting my only source of DPS against you.
There can be beauty in pain, you know, even in death.
Like, my regen is kicking in. If you can pay any attention to it. Oh my gosh, you're just teleport spamming everywhere.
I have done things you could never dream of, little man. Is watching. He is always watching.
Can you target Sir William? I guess. Where'd you go? There you are.
Pleasures greater than those of the flesh.
Did I hit you? Yep, I had a feeling there'd be more behind us. So to turn around for more than half a second.
Now that's the way to start a party.
It's more like a way to end one if you have any class. Where'd you go? There you are. At least we hit you.
I may have fallen, muck dweller, but what a ride!
Can you not hit him? Do I have to really move you 2 inches closer?
There can be beauty in pain, you know, even in death.
Well, I can agree with the death portion, but with the beauty and pain, that just is not exactly my thing, you sadomasochist. Anyway, for those who haven't been paying attention, you actually noticed my health got up to halfway there. I'm so freaking happy for this. Does this mean Sir William's fight has now been devolved into just fighting this? Because I have to cheese these bosses in order to win. But I'm the Overlord. When am I expected to play fair?
The wizard is watching. He is always watching.
It almost seemed like for a moment there you could throw across the entire map, if you felt like it. Almost down to halfway, hopefully there's no phase two.
Greater than those of the flesh.
I'd very much like to be able to, you know, restock my minions in the middle of this fight.
The way to start a party.
Like, if there's a way I could train my minions to lead their shots, that'd be great.
I may have fallen, Muck Dweller, but what a ride!
Are you gonna be on the opposite side of me at all times now? You know what, I'm fine with this. We'll just let my reds do all the work. I'm just here for emergencies. My minions do the job, usually.
There can be beauty in pain, you know, even in death.
Oh, come on, I was just about to fight you. Are you just gonna sit on the opposite side of the, like, entire battlefield?
I have done things you could never dream of, little man.
More like leaving me to die.
The wizard is watching. He is always watching.
So, are you the reason why the white priests are not capable of defending this city? I mean, seriously, your cult doesn't have any magical capability aside from summoning a succubi or
there
two,
are no pleasures
at
greater
best.
Than those of the flesh.
Where'd you go? Yeah, we'll just kill your minions. No reason to actually do much harm.
A bloody and violent death! Now that's the way to start a party!
Where are you popping up now? There we go, we can actually attack Sir William. This is fantastic. You actually appeared near me?
I may have fallen, Muck Dweller, but what a ride!
Thankfully, my reds are quick on the draw.
There can be beauty in pain, you know, even in death.
Oh, you're dead. And we're slowly rebuilding the brown life force we lost. Slowly.
I have done things you could never dream of, little man.
I can dream of a lot of things, trust me. I mean, for example, I have spoken and have conquered. I've spoken with the divine and conquered an entire continent in my name.
The wizard is
Nay,
watching.
An entire world.
He is always
this is only
watching.
Another. Oh my gosh. Minions, don't be a complete moron. Please don't. I mean, I like the look of the women in the robes. That's perfectly fine by me.
There are no pleasures greater than those of the flesh.
my gosh, another Cult of the Red Dawn screws up their targeting. We're almost there. Almost.
A bloody and violent death. Now that's the way to start a party.
He's 1/8 of the way from death.
I may have fallen, Muck Dweller, but what a ride!
Here, I'm gonna engage him in melee, because then he might actually stick around long enough for me to land the killing blow. Oh my gosh, thank you. It'd be great if he didn't repeat the same 10 lines the entire fight. And there goes the Cult of the Red Dawn. Oh, it's a shame. We have no browns to take the armor and equipment. That actually makes me sad. Oh well. The wounds will heal with time. And with that, Heaven's Peak will be mine. I can actually go get minions. This is phenomenal! I think I need 12 minimum to carry this in the first place. Yep. This is bloody phenomenal. We have minions. Minions! And I can't start fire with my fingers anymore.
Oh!
And now for the real reason why I care so much about this one area. Why I had to come back here again, in the middle of going through Evernight. And before I even finish grinding out this armor, because this would make my job so much easier. Conquering this world would go by so much more smoothly. Heck, we can even do other things after this point, but you'll just have to trust me on this. We just need to finish up what lies ahead. Come on. Hello.
Well, hello, dark stranger. The rumors do not do you justice. You brought me a gift. Some little pixies. You really shouldn't have. Next time, make it something shiny and expensive. Now, let me thank you properly.
She's obviously fine. She can find her own way out.
Ooh, she's quite the tasty treat, sire.
Oh, Gnarl, go to your corner. I'm going down there to sort this out.
Sire, the tower can only accommodate one mistress, unfortunately.
Come to play the concerned big sister. Come to spoil my fun, have you? And just as my rescuer and I were about to become better... acquainted.
Sir William summoned an oversex demon, started a citywide plague, and now he's dead. You should know, sire, that while you were out, I found a way to strengthen your brown and blue minions.
Common bribery, Rose. I thought that was beneath you.
I didn't mean to interrupt the both of them bickering, because it's one of the best parts, but oh well, I have a habit of ruining literally everything.
You know, I'd increase the abilities of his red and green pixies. And I could do so much more for you, darling, especially if you take this bed back with me.
Don't listen to her. Never listen to her. That's people's first mistake. Turn this door wheel and let's go.
Hey, don't fight.
You're not going to let a poor girl just lie here, are you?
Oh God, no. No.
The obvious choice. Better pack your bag, sister.
And I thought you had a brain somewhere beneath that armor.
I do.
You can now upgrade your reds and greens in your private quarters, Lord.
Darling, we're going to have such fun. You, me, a few helpless prisoners. It's going to be so romantic.
Ah!
But don't bring the pixies.
Oh!
You should really try and make this place a little more befitting of a lady. Find me a few pretty things, and I'll make it worth your while.
Salutations!
Anyway, hope you've enjoyed watching. This has been BrainBoy 20 with Let's Play Overlord, and I'm signing off. If you enjoyed the video, remember to like, comment, or subscribe, it helps out a great deal, and I hope to see you all next time. Until then, be free, my minions.